You truly believe to have me cornered? How mistaken you are. The power to control this world lies in none other than... This resplendent crimson glow! My father was highly respected for his official rank. I too held him in great regard. Yet he willingly sent me off as an adopted son, severing the bond between father and son. After spending time with Aman, my trust in the bond between people was somewhat restored. However, when those who I considered friends left me as I stood before my capital in flames, my fragile notions of those bonds were shattered. All that I could cling to was the power I drew from the crimson glow. In the end, even that was not sufficient to lead me to victory. I can scarcely believe that a true bond holds so strong and shines so brightly as this. I suppose I ought to thank you. You're late, Aman. Finish your conquest without delay, and prove that bonds truly do have value.
Benchu, in death you will be a star. So watch over me till the very last. Gather up all of the elixir here. I'm leaving the rest to you.
To have made it this far, I dare say the fates favor you greatly. How about it? Help me forge the ultimate elixir and join me in immortality.
We'll put an end to your evil scheme!
Hong Jian! Lend me your aid! Immobilize the dragon! We can't hold it for long!
Refuse my offer, so be it. Then become a sacrifice on my path!
Yeah. pushed me this far. The ultimate elixir rests out of my reach yet. But you have given me no choice! Come to this! Forged of chaos, born on this land! Upon this elixir, I offer my life and be reborn!
It's over. At last, my brother can rest in peace.